This is the state and the fight. Not only for days going by, but also for today and tomorrow. This year in July, William Young, ex-Royal Flying, passed away. William was the last known surviving veteran of the First World War. Truly the end of an era. 2007 marked some special anniversaries. The 80th year since the slaughter of Passchendaele, where thousands died at sea of one. The 25th anniversary of the Battle of the Falls. The end of Operation Banner Northern Ireland. British Army's longest ever campaign, and the opening after many years of a national memorial to those who have fallen since the end of the century. They shall not grow old as we that are left grow. Age shall not weary them, nor the years continue. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we shall remember.
Tanya, don't headdress! National anthem!
Thank you.